Welcome to the Cup4U series of data integration tutorials, where we show you how to automatically export data from your favorite apps.
Hi, I'm Alina from Cup4U. Today, I'll show you how to set up Pipedrive to Microsoft Excel integration. Interested in pulling data from other apps too? Subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button so that you know once we release new integrations and tutorials. If you haven't started with Cup4U yet, sign up for a free account in 3 clicks with no card required.
Or sign into the app if you already have the account. Now let's get to our Pipedrive to Excel importer setup. Click the Add New Importer button. Name the importer. I'll go by the name Pipedrive Deals. Now I need to fill out the data source parameters. From the drop-down menu, select Pipedrive. Click Continue. To be able to pull Pipedrive data, you need to connect your Pipedrive account first. Log in to the account you want to import data from. Make sure you select the correct account and company. Then click Continue to the app. Hit Continue. From the drop-down menu, choose a data entity to export. I'll pick Deals. Click Continue. Filter ID lets you apply a filter to the Pipedrive dataset you'll be importing. For example, you can filter out the deals of a specific pipeline, stage, date range, value, and so on.
Let me show you how to get a filter ID. Navigate to Pipedrive and choose the data entity you want to filter. In my case, it's deals. Click on the filter button in the top right corner and select your filter, or create a new one if needed. I want to import all the won deals from the proposal stage, so I select this filter. And now I see its unique URL. The number after the slash symbol is what you need to add to the filter ID field in Cup4U. Let me just copy it and paste it right here.
If you want to import only specific columns from Pipedrive, specify their names in the Columns setting. Now it's time to set up the destination. From the drop-down menu, select Microsoft Excel as the system to import data to. As you can see, you can also use Cup4U to import Pipedrive data to Google Sheets and Google BigQuery. Now I connect my Excel destination account. Click Continue. Now select a workbook to import data to. As the next step, specify the sheet to import data to. To do it, you can choose one of the existing sheets from the drop-down menu. Alternatively, by typing in a new name that doesn't exist yet, Cup4U will create a new sheet and then import data to it. These are the default settings which I'm not going to change, so I'll just skip these parameters by clicking Continue. Here, I will set up a schedule for an automatic data refresh. Switch the toggle on. I want my workbook to update on an hourly basis from Monday to Thursday, so I'm making a small amendment to the suggested schedule and deselecting Friday. The time preference and the time zone work well for me, so I won't change them. As the final step, hit the Save and Run button. Know someone who would benefit from setting up this Pipedrive to Excel integration as well? Like this video and share it with them. To see the imported dataset, click View Results in the top right corner. Here is how my Pipedrive deals information looks in Excel. Set up your Pipedrive to Excel integration in just 5 minutes, with no coding skills required. Cup4U has got you covered. Thanks for watching. Check out our other tutorials in this playlist. If you have any questions, feel free to contact our support.